minutes, 2 hours, and 15 seconds until I lift off into the sky. I'm gonna go check on Freddy and Bonnie, see what they're up to. God, Bonnie, I'm so glad we could have had a break. Yeah, but what do you think Santa will say if he sees us slacking off? We'll just tell him that Elf General gave us a break. Alright. Hey guys, what's up? Hey guys, what's up? Hey Santa. Hey Santa, what's going on? Not much. Why are you guys not at work? Oh, Elf General gave us a break. Really? Yeah, he did. Alright. Just letting you guys know, we have like 14 days till I lift off. Really? That long? Yep. Wait. Wouldn't that be the 23rd? What? No, why? I lift off on Christmas Eve. But I think it's like around 2 or 3 a.m. Eastern time. Oh, okay, I guess that makes sense. Yeah. How's the toys coming along, guys? We're getting them all loaded in the sleigh, but like we said, the elves are getting a break because they're tired. Yeah, they do need a break sometimes. Sometimes I don't give it to them. Well, won't you give them a break when you're in the sky? Of course. Of course. If you guys need me, I'll be in my office waiting for the countdown. If when you're done with your break, when you're done with your break, get back to work, and I'll make an announcement the next day, okay? Alright. Alright, see you later, guys. Later, Santa. I like working with him. Yeah, me too. He's fun. I might go with Freddy.
Yeah.
But Bonnie, it's been a while since we've been at the house, so I guess we're gonna go back after this job is over. If that's alright with you. Yeah, I guess. Actually, you guys are coming home right now. What the? Who said that? I don't know. Don't be foolish, guys. Hello, guys.
Goldie!
Goldie, Freddy. How did you find us?
Oh, a dog told me. The dog and the dinosaur told me everything. You mean Junior and Josh?
He's not a dinosaur, stupid.
You know what I mean. Look, guys, you're coming home right now.
What? No.
Why not?
Because we're working with Santa.
Why?
Because we want to...
sorry, Freddy. God damn it, Bonnie. Enough. You guys are coming home right now. I don't care what your excuse is.
Come on, Goldie. Why are you doing us like this?
I'm doing you like this because everyone wants you back.
That's not true.
Really?
Explain why then. Well, Josh hates us. Junior won't leave us alone. He's annoying. Bowser always hits us. Chef Peanut always screams at us.
And all the other guys are just mean to us.
It's because you guys are idiots. That's why.
And what happened to you, Goldie? That's not your business.
Now come on, you're coming home.
No. Get out of here, Goldie. We're staying here.
Will you guys be back?
Yeah.
When?
Really when, then?
Never.
Ugh.
No, you're coming back now.
No, Goldie.
Fine, I'm giving you till New Year's Eve. You make up your mind.
Ugh. I don't even know why I deal with you guys anymore.
Yeah, that's right. Run off. We're not coming home.
Freddy, why don't we just give Goldie a chance? Maybe he's telling the truth.
No, Bonnie. I refuse to listen to that yellow version of me. Come on, let's get back to work.
Way ahead of you there.
Oh, man. I love this tree.
Me and Josh worked hard on this.
Well, I mean, I'll give Chef Peanut some credit. But anyway, man, this tree is amazing. I think we're gonna have a nice, awesome Christmas again this year. I can feel it. I can't wait until we track down Santa. Yeah, let me get the computer up. Only 14 days, 1 hour and 28 minutes until Santa takes off and we can start tracking. I mean, he actually doesn't fly into... That's when we can start tracking him. I don't know when he actually takes off. But anyway. Dude, this would be so exciting. Anyway. It's getting late. I think I should get to bed. Nah, I'm not going to bed yet. There's something I want to do first. Jingle, are you here?
Yeah, I'm up here, Junior. Oh, no.
Santa will be here soon.
Yeah, 14 days, I heard.
You got a plan? I'm not helping you. Are you crazy?
What do you mean? You deserve saying that, Ben, dude. Come on, Junior, help a brother out.
Dude, we're not brothers. You're an elf and I'm a turtle.
You know what I mean. Is Mookie okay? He got mess hurt. Mookie okay? I will check. Alright, hurry.
Mookie?
Junior, stay away from me, man.
What happened to you?
I got mess hurt by two dogs. I got destroyed, dude. They ripped my hat off. Who knows what they'll do to me next?
Don't worry, Mookie. I'll take care of you.
Good. Take care of those murderers, too. Alright.
This is weird.
Good night, Jingle. Good night, Junior.
Come home. They're so selfish. What am I gonna tell Josh? I have to tell him the truth. Stalking her home, check. I already got one. Reindeers, check. Beautiful Christmas tree. Check a lick a ding dong. More reindeers? Check. Other decorations? Check. Lantern? Check. Lights? Check. Other tree? Check a lick a ding dong. Alright. Window decks? Check. Wreath? That wreath's not. That wreath's only temporary. We're gonna use this one later. Anyway, other tree, check. Wall decorations, check. TV decorations, check. Replica fireplace, that's broken on the side, I don't know what's wrong with that. And, what else is there? Ah, the banner, check. I think we got everything we need. Oh, I forgot the advent calendar. Let me take my research piece.
The tip today, guys. It's the knife, but I'm taking it out of the tent. So I held up.